So today we have the mighty review of the Climax-a. I have been very much looking forward to this, as it's very quickly become one of my favourite ever bongs in the world ever. It's 7mm thick, as it says by this little star sticker up here near the beautiful Climax-a logo. It's 50cm tall. Its diffusion comes in the form of that triple levelled dome percolator. And we're going to get back to that shortly. It normally comes with an 18.8 to 14.5 10-hole diffuser, but unfortunately, stuff happens. It also comes with this very nice Blaze bowl. Normally a 14.5 version of that. So it all fits and it all looks very nice. Now then, this triple down perk. As you can see, there are the openings right at the bottom here, and then there's the first level and the second level, and then there's a splash guard for good measure and some ice notches. So what happens is the smoke comes down in here, bubbles in here, it comes up, I don't know how well you can see it, but there's a center glass tube and it goes up that, and then it sort of gathers in the middle and comes back down the second glass tube, comes out the first level here, up into the second level, then up into the top level, and then it'll all sort of bubble under this splash guard, and then you take your hit at the top. I will tote this without any smoke, so you can see how it works, and I'll talk you through the resetting process of it. So here's it bubbling. And here's the reset. Now the water doesn't sit on three separate chambers because, well, it just can't. It has to reset itself after every hit. So the smoke is broke up through these. So don't know what I did when I first got it and sit for about half an hour trying to get water to sit at different levels in each of these chambers, because that will not work. I can't tell you how much I love this piece. Let's do some token. I have been waiting for this.
We'll go left hand, shall we?
I love it so much. You can't buy this as your first bong. You need a decent set of lungs to pull this. It's not impossible to pull by any sense, but I had a pretty decent hit in that then, because I wanted to show just how smooth it is. But I wouldn't buy this as your first bong. I would wait a while until you've been token. Get your lungs used to it and then buy it. But buy it, that's the point. I'm gonna give this, can I give it a 10? Is there anything wrong with it? I'm not sure. To me, this is just absolutely perfect. I will put some ice in that one day, because this is definitely gonna come back out again. But I think there needs to be some ice in this one day and a good old sash. I don't know, I'd like to say 10. I really would. I love it that much. It's just such a good piece. I hope you all invest in one and come to love it as much as I do. Would love to go on, but I really think that's about it, to tell the truth. Buy it. This is Jack signing off.